Hi guys, and welcome to your upper body workout today. So what you're going to need is a resistance band or dumbbells like I have here. And just make sure you have a drink bottle, and we're about to get started for your warm up. So if you have a smartwatch, let's turn that on now. And into workout. So 20 star jumps, 20 air punches, and 20 speed skaters. Air punches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Speed skaters. 6, 7, 8. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to your star jumps. We're gonna do 3 rounds. 6, 3, 2, 1. Air punches. Go. 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Speed skaters. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more round. Go. 10, 8, 7, 4, 2, 1. Air punches. Go. 1, speed skaters. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Grab some water. Get ready for your first circuit. First circuit is push-ups and body ups. So that's a superset right there. All right, and 1 minute after. Break after each set, so you're doing 4 sets of 15. If you can do 40 seconds, do that, but if you're not there just yet, then that's okay. All right, push-ups on your toes or your knees, making sure that your hands are in alignment with your chest, not out here, need to be back here, okay? All right, let's go. All right, 5 to go. Good, all right, body up. So laying down, hand underneath your shoulders, and just coming up. 1. Hands up, and then 2. If you can come up onto your knees, that'd be better. 3, 4, 5, 6. Tap those elbows in. 7, 8, 9, 10. You should be feeling a burn in the back of your arms, in your triceps. 3 more. All right, 2 to go. 1 more. Good, have that break. I'm gonna do a 40 second break just to gauge where I'm at. I feel like 40 seconds will be enough, but if you need the 1 minute, do so. Yeah? I find sometimes if I drink too much water when I'm doing push-ups, it just gushes around in my tummy and it doesn't feel nice, so. If you're the same, then you don't need to keep drinking water in between sets. That's totally fine. All right, get ready for your next set. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All right, five to go, come on. Five, good. All right, into your body ups. All right, coming up. One, onto your knees. Two, three, four, five, six. Doesn't look that much, but it does hurt. After a while, it burns. All right, five to go. Four, three, two more, one more, good, break. Wow, almost starting to think I need that minute break now. Awesome job, guys. Should be feeling this in the back of your arms and even in your chest. Pretty your shoulders as well, yeah? We're halfway, we've got two more sets to go on this one. Oh, that feels nice. All right, five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. If you need to drop to your knees, do so. I'm going to be doing that. Five more. Good. Onto your tummies. Body up. This combo is a ripper. Oh my goodness. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Woo. All right, five to go. Come on. One, two, three, four, one more, five. Woo. One more set to go on that. Oh my goodness. You're doing like half push-ups with those body ups, so they're really good. Definitely feeling like my arms are a lot toned, more toned since doing this challenge. And my legs as well, my core, my metabolism's faster, like I'm more regular, to be specific. Yeah, it's just been really good. My body's working really well, so. All right, get ready. Five, four, three, two, one. Last round, come on, let's really smash this one out. Five to go, come on, hang in there, keep that tummy in. Two more, one more. Wow, definitely feeling that. You should be getting very good at push-ups after this. All right, let's go. One, up to your knees. Two, three, four, five, nine. Whew. All right, five to go. Come on. One, two, three, four, one more. Wow. Okay. Take that break. Take that water if you need it. Your next one is going to be another tricep one. So get ready for that. Hands together, push-ups. On your toes. Oh, sorry, on your knees, sorry, because this one's just way too hard on your toes. I wouldn't expect you to do that unless you're like super duper fit. And that's totally cool. But I can't go there yet. All right, get ready. 40 seconds and we're gonna get started. So this is a circuit. You've got four different exercises, 15 reps on each, besides your plank punches. And then you get a minute break after, okay? Actually, it's five exercises, I lied. All right, you ready? Let's work some more triceps. Elbows in, let's go. All right, five to go. One, two, three, four, five. Wow. All right, standing up. If you have your resistant band, use that. But I'm actually going to use dumbbells for this one. All right, so 15 bicep curls. One, two, three, four, try not to swing, five, 10 to go, good, two, three, all right, five to go, come on. Two, three to go. Two more. One more. Good. All right, plank push-ups, okay? Plank punches, sorry. So onto your hands. This is an ab exercise. One, and shoulder bone. Two, three. Eight, nine, 10 more, 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, banded rows. I've got dumbbells here, so I'm gonna use dumbbells. So, bending over slightly and squeeze, two, nine, five more, one, two, three, four, five, putting them down. One more exercise, mountain climbs. We're going to do 30. So have your hand back to the side and knees come into your chest. The slower you go, the more you work in your core, the faster you go, the more cardio it is. Ten more. Good. Break. 1 minute break, guys. Grab water if you need to. Two more rounds to go. Thank you. 15 seconds, get ready. Heart rate should be up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Bicep curls. Five to go, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, one more, 5. Good job, put them aside. All right, plank punches are next. Hand underneath those shoulders. And punching out in front of you. Okay, keep your hips down, tummy in. It's a real burner for those shoulders. Try not to move those hips too much. 6, 7, 8. Grabbing those dumbbells, bend those knees slightly, tummy in, arch that lower back, squeeze those shoulder blades so you gotta breathe. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 to go. Good. Mountain climbs. Hands underneath your chest. Oh, knees come in. So hands underneath your shoulders, knees come into your chest. Let's go. Ten to go. Eight, nine, ten. Well done. Grab that break. One more round to go, and then we're finished. I know you can do this. You're doing so well. And after, we're going to be doing some nice stretches as well. All right, halfway. Seconds, get ready. So this is your last round, so let's try and max out as much as we can on this one. Even if it's just an extra 5 reps here and there, let's just do it, okay? Are you with me? Let's do it. Come on. Hands in, close grip push up. All right, 10 more. Come on, let's do it. Five more. Come on, hang in there.
Elbows tucked in.
Wow, that was hard. All right, grab those dumbbells or the band. Remember, max out round. Keep that form. Nine, 10, come on, hang in there. Come on, let's do 10 more. Chest up, shoulders back. Go. Two. Three. Four. Five to go. Four. Three. Two. Come on. One more. Come on. Well done. Good. My biceps feel pumped. All right. Plank punches. 20 all up. I reckon we could do 40. Hands underneath your shoulders. Let's do it. One. Halfway, keep going. Ten more, come on. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh, wow. All right, keep going. Next is your banded rows. You're doing so well. Keep up the good work. Or if you have dumbbells, we're using the dumbbells. Let's try and throw in an extra 10 reps. So that equals 25 all up. Let's go. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. One more exercise. Mountain climbs. It says 30. Let's aim for 60. If you can go more, then do it. Just use your mind to push you through that next level. Hands underneath your shoulders. Let's do it. I'm gonna go 100. 70. 80. 90. 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Well done. High five, guys. You did it. Good job. So, heart rate's up. That was good. We did that in record time, that one. That was amazing. So, grab a quick sip of your water and we're going to get through those stretches. All right, across. Good job. See, pick a number and aim for it. And then if you feel, hey, I can do more, always encourage yourself to do that a little bit more. Yeah, build that resilience, that growth mindset. Because if you start pushing yourself in this, other areas of your life, you'll do the same thing too. And then you will start to achieve excellence in more things that you do. My legs are going because I'm trying to take the focus of the pain of my upper body. Good. All right, and forward. Hand behind your head. Stretch those triceps. Other side. Twist to the back shoulder. And other side. And out. Across. Well done, guys. So proud of you for doing today's workout. If you need to stretch a little bit more, then do so. But make sure to have a wonderful day and be grateful for what you do have rather than what you don't have, because a lot of people would love to have what you have. So it's just a matter of staying grateful and just seeing more of that in your life, because you are pretty awesome and a lot of people out there don't have what we have, so we're super blessed there. Have a wonderful day, guys, and thank you so much for tuning in. I'm so grateful to have you guys on board and that you've trusted me with this journey, and I just hope that it all goes really well for you. Have a wonderful week. Thank you. Bye.